Hepinize tekrardan merhaba arkadaşlar. Story Mode'a devam ediyoruz. Tam bu yerde kesmiştim arkadaşlar. Videoları üst üste çekiyorum arkadaşlar şu an aslında. O yüzden böyle yaptım. Şimdi çeşmeye mi bakalım? Tamam, bakalım.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside.
Nasıl bir filozof lan bu? Çok felsefik şeyler söylüyor. Oo, koltuk var lan.
You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
Oo, ağır konuşuyor bu. Şimdi normalde Minecraft'ta koltuk yok, evet. Aa, müzik sesi geliyor.
Well, the music's louder, but I don't hear anyone talking in there.
Şarkıdan duyamazsın, normal.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Bu ne be?
And I call that one symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him.
This time I observed
Soren
place a block on top.
Oğlum, bu ses kaydı lan.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but
it's just a recording.
Undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here.
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
Allah
came all this way, and for what? We're no closer to Soren than before.
Kayıt kendi kendine
başlamaz. Turn on by itself.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Maybe there's something useful
well,
on this record.
Our next step
to figure
is
out what he's
whether they might be
about.
Able to be persuaded to build collaboratively.
Evet.
I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among
I
them.
New
hide among
who?
Endermenlerin.
Jesse, do you think Soren is talking about them?
Oha. Aksiyon sahnesi gibi aynı.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
I guess everybody needs hobbies, even if they are really, really, really dangerous. You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out.
Hadi etrafa bakalım. Oo, kayıtlar var. Şunu almak istiyorum, çok hoşuma gitti.
Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense or... Wait a second!
This must be the disguise Soren was talking about
aynen
on the recording.
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Oh, it smells like one, apparently. Woof!
Birebiren canlanıyormuş. Neyse. Shulker da yok. Peki de şunlar Shulker'dır, bilmiyorum. Kill de olabilir. Araştır.
O
harita bulduk.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe.
Yok be, harita değilmiş.
Why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Enderman to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand,
he must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course, the missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it.
Oha.
That leftover Enderman suit would fit
çok
me.
Enderman öldürdüm.
Guess it's time to play dress up.
Elma boyama mı? İşte Minecraft'ın evreni.
I'm no art snob, but
nasıl konuşuyor lan bu? Şimdi Olivia'dan konuşmamıza gerek yok. Aha! Yeni seçeneği geldi. Şimdi kayıtlara baksak mı, bunu mu giysek? Ruben anlamıyor. Konuşsak da anlamaz. Tamam, laboratuvardan çık diyor o. Giyeceğim. Biz mi giydirelim kardeşim? Tövbe yarabbim ya. Hayvan.
How do I look?
I don't think you want my honest opinion. But it just might do the trick.
Tamam, bir şey olmaz o zaman. Merdiveni çıkacağım. Belki yukarıdadır. Güzel kitaplar var. Oo, bir dakika. Bunu fark etmedim. Şu şeyi gördünüz mü? Mor, blue. Mangrove ağacına benziyor. Ki o senelerde o yoktu. Geri gelmişti. Aha, kapalım bunu.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one.
Tamam. Yapı yapacağız sonuçta. Kill bloğu lazım bize. Killerin hepsini toplayacağız.
Take this one too.
Çünkü craft table'ında öyle gözüküyor. Craft şeklinde.
That's three I've grabbed so far.
Şimdi crafting table lazım bize. Burada var mıydı, bir dakika? Yok, burada laboratuvardan çık var. Ruben var burada, evet. Neyse. Bir dakika. Olivia'dan konuşalım bir. Önce şuraya bakalım da. Tamam, burada bir şey yok. Sen de alacağız.
I'll take this one too.
İyi ki gelmişiz. Başka bir şey için gelmiştik ama aradığımızdan bulduk. Bir dakika. Artık konuşalım ya.
You know that's really creepy, right?
Huh?
The Ender suit. I keep wanting to not look at you. It's so disturbing.
Sana bakmamak istiyorum. Oh my god.
You go ahead and build with those Endermen outside. I'll just wait here.
Hani blok? Yapalım da. Artık dışarı çıkıyoruz. Tamam. Aa, seni de alacağız.
Looks like this is the last block in here.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you.
O nasıl oluyor
lan? How are you going
lan?
To find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of.
Bu nasıl olacağım?
Soren is trying to teach the Enderman to build the shape in those instructions, right? I bet if I complete it, that would really get his attention.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Aa, çıktım. Ruben, gelme Ruben.
Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs.
Suratını kapatsana lan. Ağzın gözüküyor lan. Oha. O değil de Batman'e daha çok benziyor lan bu. Batman lan bu. Kaçak Batman. Oho ne? Bloğu çal. Bloğu çalacağım kanki, verir misin? Hadi. Şimdi seninle laciverte boyarım diyor. Tamam, tamam. Tamam, sakin ol. Niye bloğumu çaldın lan diyor. Kaç kaç kaç kaç, bizi yiyecekler. Kullan. Looks like a building crew. Let me just take another look at the instructions. Tamam. Yaparız ya, kolay. Nothing I can't handle. Buraya koy. One block down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is. Bence buna zaten reston sistemi var. Bizi fark eder. Işıktan da anlaşılıyor aslında. Şuraya koyacağız. Hadi. False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Niye konuştu lan bu? Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real.
Oha. Lan.
I don't think it'll bruise your face. I mean. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am, but must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren.
Like a donkey,
for example.
Where are the others?
Your friends are stomping around, uninvited, making a mess, I'm sure. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before, and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
Dünyayı kurtarmak zorundayız.
Save the world.
How?
The Formidabomb.
Ses vermedi lan bize.
There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful.
Don't you
want to be a hero?
I've tried that already. The results were mixed. It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to me.
Gabriel?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your
friend. Gabriel senin arkadaşın, evet.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
You were the best of them.
Well, that's very nice to hear. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject?
Son of a...
Sure.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
Let it out.
But that's a lie. So I say.
Ortama giriş şekli.
Wait, is that are you
Soren?
Whoa.
Petra'ya bir şey oldu.
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible.
Kaç. Oğlum bunlar sizi biliyor. Kaçın bence.
Seems a bit odd.
Look away.
Bence bunlar o kadar aptal değil.
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go.
Onlar üzdün diyor. Bloğunu çaldık lan. Tabii üzülecek.
And the basmışlar hits burayı. Just keep on coming.
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh wait, now we...
Let's break that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Enderman didn't follow us.
Evet, mantıklı.
Well, naturally. Endermen hate water. Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow.
Binaki.
Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Mantıklı.
Ugh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
Çeşmeyi kıracağız.
We'll all watch from here then. Where it's safe.
Tamam. Ya da adamın yüzüne bakıyor ya. Yüzsüz insan. Bir şey yapmayacak oğlum, korkma.
Try not to die.
Ok. Bunu kıracağız işte.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
The plan was break the fountain.
Break it! Come on, guys, it's clear.
Nasıl da kaçıyorlar? Bozulmuş düşmanlar gibi.
Oh no!
We're gonna die.
Ah!
He's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain.
Tamam. Ama bu sefer fark edilebiliriz. Yok be, öyle bir şey yokmuş. Tamam.
Wow!
Sessiz kalmak en iyisi. Konuşursak bizi insan sanar. Ki insanız.
Fountain number two, prepare to meet your doom. Okay everybody, let's go.
Tepkiler mükemmel yalnız.
What's the hold up?
Ne olmuş lan?
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this?
Ortam da değişmiş yalnız.
I mean physically and psychologically.
Bakışlar
açıyor. Down everyone. Grab onto me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door.
Ya ilerlemiyor. Bir dakika. Ters tuştan yapıyorum yalnız arkadaşlar. Şu an W ile değil, S'den yapıyorum. Garip. Adamlar valla aşiret gibi toplanmışlar ya. Bak, aşiret ağaları şurada bir yerde hatta.
Maybe we should turn around. Or not.
Etrafımız çevrildi. Bir blok için aşiretim çağırdı. İğrenç ya, daha bakıyor.
Quick in the water.
Hadi suya atlayalım. Hadi lan o zaman.
Oh, when I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
Can we reach the controls from here?
The lever. It's right up there.
Oha. Aksiyon yaşayacağız değil mi? Bir tane salak da fark etmedi burada olduğumuzu. Yo, bir sürü salak fark etti.
Yiş.
Bas.
I don't know how much water this thing is gonna kick out, so everybody.
Abone olmayı, like atmayı unutmayınız. Hoşçakalınız.